Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are, as you can tell, not at home. We are on holiday. We are in Sandy Glade Holiday Park, which is in Weston-super-Mare. It's a John Fowler Resort. We're here for a country and western weekend. All the family are here, so it's really nice. And yeah, let me show you our chalet. Look, there you go, there's my cowboy.
Howdy. Howdy, partner.
So we actually booked, everyone else booked caravans, we booked a chalet, and let me just show you around because we're going to go to my mum and dad's caravan in a second. We're all packed up now, like we've put everything out.
Yeehaw! Which one's mine, by the way?
Whatever one you want.
Which one do you want me to wear?
I don't mind. We can swap. You can wear one day and I'll wear one the next
one. Okay, cool.
So anyway, so this is our chalet.
What's that song? I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Hotel something. I'm gonna... You know the song?
No, I don't.
Right so, till I get no
we've got a TV on the wall.
What's
we've
called,
got
mate?
Our dining table. I don't know what you're talking about, babe.
We've
got our sofas song. Along here. This is our kitchen. Like, we've got a long hallway here. We've got the kitchen. We've got a microwave, a fridge, kettle, toaster, the supplies.
Why didn't you show the supplies in the fridge?
Oh.
We have important supplies. We have milk. We have cheese. We have beer, Coke, water, eggs, grapes, Bounty, fat, butter. And this disgusting, horrible stuff Sarah always wants to have Marmite. Now, people, you know this stuff is hideous, right? You know it's horrible.
So, ignoring that, we have our oven, our sink. Right at the back here is where the bathroom is. We've got a little toilet in here.
Is it open, roll, and burner?
Babe, I really don't know. I don't know what he's going on. I've never heard that song. And then we've got a shower. Just all at the end of this. Yeah. Alleyway, so from here you can see the front door. Oh my goodness, I'm a crazy husband. And then in here is the bedroom. This is our bed, very basic. We basically got a basic room. And then, funny enough, we've got a spare single bed just here. We're going to put our bags there. But yeah, it's just small and cosy. And yeah, it's good enough. We're not going to be here that much, are we? We're only going to be here to sleep.
So basically we spent how much?
£84.
£84
for one bed chalet.
And it's got all the stuff you need. So
yeah.
Did you show them the pots and pans?
They don't need to see pots and pans.
So basically, people, if you decided I want to go to this place, at least you know they've got pots, pans, kettle, toaster, wave of the micro, yeah. Sofas, table, it's all right. It's cheap and cheerful. It's not the most nicest place. I'm a bit dark here, babe.
No, but it's obviously not the best. It's not like luxury.
I was sharing.
You talk for ages. Go on.
I know I do. So anyway, back to me. It's not the nicest place. Oh, okay, go on. You say what you're going to say. Go on. You say it.
I've said it. So yeah, it's just cheap and cheerful.
Yeah.
As I said, we are here to spend all our time in the arcade and
Arcade.
Well, I'm going to be wandering around the arcade. And in like the bar and the dancing area. So we're here to line dance and spend time with family. We can just chill out at other people's caravans. This is cool, just for sleeping.
Yeah.
And we've got privacy, we're tucked away. So let's go and see what the caravans are like.
Cool.
And this is the caravan. We just take over everywhere.
Yeah.
Got the kitchen as you walk in.
Very nice.
To the right, you've got the hallway. This is, I believe, is this the shower or the toilet? This is the toilet. And further down the hallway, we've got, this will be the shower. Oh no, it's another toilet. There's a shower there as well. Oh, and I've got two toilets. We have one bedroom here, single beds. And then we have right in front of us the main bedroom in here, nice and cozy. And then just over here we've got another bedroom with single beds, so very cozy little caravan. This is a little bit more money. I don't know how much this caravan was. I think it was just like 110 or something like that. Not much more than what we paid, but obviously a little bit more. And there you have it. Luxury.
Very nice.
Very nice. That microwave. So yeah. Aww.
Tottenham colours, yes.
That's so soft.
Tottenham colours, John.
No.
Tottenham colours.
No, burn it.
Jesse.
Burn it.
So nice.
It's beautiful. Wow, look at that.
I knit the blanket and then I crocheted.
Thank you so much. That looks amazing.
That's a secret.
What?
It's an Irish secret.
Well, thank you so much. Sarah, give her a kiss.
I've got lipstick on.
Give her a hug.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. The thing is, what's funny is that you actually said, I'm going to knit a blanket.
Yeah.
And now you've now knitted the blanket.
And Johnny went, no, she doesn't. I said, she's saying that. She's actually going to do it.
Thank you.
Sibyl, are we ready to go?
Let's go.
Thank you.
Get up your horse and drink your milk.
Drink your
milk.
We're
all dressed in our cowboy gear. Here we go.
Thank you.
to do. I see something you perish, I turn away from you. I see those looks you send to me. Is this the way it's meant to be? It's something we should talk about. Just give me time to work it out.
Oh, how I wish you'd work it out. Some girls will, some girls won't.
Last night was a wicked, wicked night. Everyone had such a good time. We all had a good old dance. It was nice, we kind of like shared. So I danced with Johnny for one dance, and then I danced with my uncle for another dance. My mum danced with Johnny, my sister, my brother danced with my aunt. It was so cool. We had such a good laugh. Everyone was jumping around, partying and dancing. And yeah, it was really, really wicked. So not sure what today's plan is, but we are staying on site. And yeah, I'm just going to go and see. I know that everyone's awake already because apparently we were the last ones up. So I'm just going to go and see them, have a cup of tea, and yeah.
Whew. Yeah, we've got our dirty laundry one.
Now we get to the donuts. Oh, there's a car boot sale.
Yes,
road.
That's right. I saw
is there? Oh, yeah.
Did you go in?
No,
go
but
in.
There's a car boot
what
sale.
What car boot?
Sarah loves a car boot.
Yes, I love a car boot.
Do you?
A car. I've got a boot in the car.
I do as well.
Well,
it's 12 o'clock.
Well, girls, we can go.
Woo!
That was assault! Julie, why did you do this to me? I thought we were family! Ow!
Hey, you know
what?
You
so much!
The pain! The pain!
Now, if you were not, see, Tottenham player would have gone down his chest and laid it off.
Yeah, and then kicked
it. And then missed that.
Kicked it to the stands.
Thank you.
Cheers.
They got one now.
Lord Mutt was red, didn't he, on Twitter?
Yeah.
I don't know why Ben did it. He looked superb the other night.
But he wasn't the finished article.
That's the thing.
And he wanted to go back to Germany.
He's not far off it now. It's only Harry and Meghan on the front. It's not about the
cowboy hat.
Cowboy suit.
Oh, hold it up. Behave yourself. Look, put this on, pick this up, this waistcoat. It's a cowboy waistcoat. I can't reach it.
It is woody.
Give him that so he can put that on. Yeah, look at that. Look. Put your arm in there. And then put something like that. And then put the cowboy hat on.
Help him with the shoes.
Yeah, look at that.
Shoes.
There isn't any shoes. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! So we're at the arcade. I've just brought the girls here to have a look. We've got it all to ourselves. Bowling.
Why have something with my coins?
Well, you don't have many. Once you use them, they're gone. You won't be able to get anything from the shop. Look at all the men watching football.
Why not?
We had some
She did ask me to say at one point.
Yes.
This is how we wash our hair in caravan. Okay, Sally, where's the fairy liquid? No! All the chemicals, it will dry my hair out.
No!
British shampoo!
You haven't got anything else.
British shampoo!
The one that says shampoo on it. That one
I can't
left.
See this
that
one. One. I can't see without my glasses!
Oh, I see.
Hello! I'm right-handed and I think because I use this one more, it will be slightly bigger than the left one.
I use this more, but...
Oh, what was
it? Yeah. It's nice, there's a white one in there.
Oh, okay. Is it still there?
Yeah, sit still or you won't feel it.
Sheep, not to tell you what the Welsh is known to do with sheep, but all Welsh theme. I've even got all the
Welsh.
Okay,
but let's see what
Andrew.
Do you want
So we are now going to the on-site cafe. We're going to get some food to take away back to the caravan. So I don't know what we're going to have. I think some have ordered pizzas already, but we're just heading up there now. And then we'll enjoy our last night here.
Why are we saying see you later?
So this is the menu. Let's go in. That's really cool. We're going to get these ones.
That's all right for someone who's getting married.
Yeah, that's nice.
I don't know anyone who's getting married.
We're going to get this one for Mum and this one for us. Let me turn it on.
Yeah, it's cute.
Yeah, I like that. Check out the pizza. Clubhouse. Basically, everyone was just lagging a bit. We were all feeling tired. We've been busy, like hanging out all day. And the band, there was no real buzz. We'd been there quite early because we were there for the kids' hour. So obviously, we're sitting waiting for that to finish, and it was just kind of like there was no energy, and everyone's like tired. So we've kind of in dribs and drabs left the clubhouse. We've just come back to my parents' caravan, and I think the others are just finishing their drinks at the clubhouse and then they're going to join us. So, this is our last night we're going to spend in the caravan, but at least we'll all be together and we can listen to each other and hear each other, and it's cozy. It's chucking down with rain outside, absolutely chucking down with rain. Oh, thank you very much. Cookie.
No, but he did have Kelly. He had a Kelly something.
Yeah, wasn't that Kelly Brook? They're all blonde.
Morning, everyone. Hey, everyone. So, we are packing up and getting ready to leave. I'm going to go and say, I don't know if I'm saying my goodbyes here or not, but I'm going to go to my nan's caravan. That's where my mum and dad is, my auntie and uncle. They're just having a cup of tea, so I just made myself a cup of tea, so I'm bringing mine with me. I'm going to go and see them. I haven't even seen their caravan yet. And yeah, this is it. We are getting ready to go home. Bye, Chalet. Come to the end of our holiday. We've all said our goodbyes. Everyone's gone. Most of them have gone. We are just packing up the car now, and then we are going to go ourselves. Yeah, it's been a super, super weekend, spending time with the family, and we got to meet my cousin's boyfriend, and yeah, it's just been really, really lovely. I look a mess.